Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today is like the official, I think we have 8 days. Is it 8 days? It's 9 days to the surgery. And the feeling that I'm getting is, I don't know. But I'm about to explain to you my feeling real quick. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. And yeah, thank you. So right now I'm on my way to Target to get some things for the surgery because it is right around the corner. I'm currently on my pre-op diet, technically, where my surgeon puts you on a 10-day pre-op surgery plan, where I think I showed y'all before how that looked. Is basically, where's my book? Basically, it's 10 days countdown to the surgery. From the 10 to 6 days, you're on a soft foods diet. From the 3 to 5 days, you're probably on a full liquid diet. And then 2 days to a day to the surgery, you're on a clear liquid diet. I'm gonna do a 2-day clear liquid diet, even though it's just a 1. So I'm starting a 6. Today is the 29th, so yes, so the countdown is real, okay? So far, it's been good. Yesterday, I think the meat I've been eating mostly is like yogurts, mashed sweet potatoes, because my sister had made some for Thanksgiving, a lot of water. I substitute the packets, like the little, like no sugar packets in my water for a little pizzazz sometimes. I had some, it's not salmon. I thought about salmon, but it's actually tilapia. Really mushy. Like, I like salmon mushy, but I don't like tilapia mushy. So that was like, ugh. But I had that yesterday. This morning, what I've done so far was just pretty much water, my vitamins, and I'm going to the store. So I probably while I'm out, I could pick up those premier shakes, because I feel like I really need those right now. I was gonna order them online, so I'm still ordering some online, but I'll pick up some at Target today, because that's a part of, that's, I could add it to the list. I need to get some premier, I need to get some magnesium citrate, I think that's correct, because they didn't have what I needed from the pharmacy that I showed you before, where I had that geotol. They didn't have that in stock, so she told me to go, the nurse told me to go and get the magnesium, and that should be fine for me to take the day before the surgery so my colon can be clean. I also need to get some command hooks because I want to put some lights in my room. That's off topic. Then I also want to get, it was something else. I want to get a gown for the actuals, like this, like when I'm in a hospital for that day, or just at home, because something that's loose. I have something at the house that I may be able to take, which I'm gonna pack in my bag. I'm not gonna pack my bag until today's 2 days or a day prior to the surgery, but I know some of the stuff I need to go ahead and I need to pack up in there so I can already have. That's the only thing I can think about getting right now. I don't know anything else that I need to technically get from the store other than those items. While I'm in there, I may see some, like, I want to get this, but those are the items that I'm going to the store to part, like, to, like, that's the goal. Get those items, come out, and get back at the house. How am I feeling? That's the other part, because I'm putting that in the description. How am I feeling? So far, I'm like, I'm not nervous. I'm anxious. It feels more real than what I thought it would be before. Like, before, I'm like, okay, Dawn, you're getting the surgery. It is what it is. December 8th, whoop, 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 whoop. Now I'm like, it's more of, it's not anxious, but I can feel it getting, I can feel myself having a whole panic attack when it gets closer. So if that happens, I hope it does not, because I don't have time for it. I know with COVID rising, currently they haven't said that there will be any like restrictions to where I can't have nobody in the hospital, but I know for a fact if I wake up and I can't have my family member there, that would freak me out. So my mom's coming down, my younger sister, she's coming down as well later on in December, but I know for a fact my mom is coming either the day before or the day of. So I would like for my mom to be there. If not, my older sister that I live with here, she'll be there, either my brother, and then I told my god sister she can come the next day. because she works later. But all I know is I just want support in that regards. Like, I don't want to be alone in the hospital. I hate being alone in the hospital. So, like, that's like the freaky part that I'm kind of like nervous about. But other than that, there's no complaints. I just want to get there, get it over with, start the process. I'm like, starting like the 10-day pre-op was kind of like, oh my gosh, like, this was like going to be like afterwards in regards to like kind of like being on it. Like, for some reason, I don't know why, like, this is like an ugly confession time, that I low-key wanted this, this is Jamaican dish called chicken Jamaican stew. And I'm like, this whole time I know I've been wanting this. Why, literally the day of, I'm like, I want some Jamaican stew. And it was like, I can't really find Jamaican stew, you know what I mean? And if I make it, do I really know how to cook? And it has to be where it can be in the soft form. The way they make Jamaican stew, the chicken that they use is pretty fried hard. So it's basically fried in coconut oil or vegetable oil. Then they kind of like stew it up in like a broth. For some reason, I don't know why. Probably because I've been watching Sandra Deluxe and she had made it. Like,
oh, I wanted to put this quick insert in here because I just realized I could be eating the Jamaican stew modified a little bit. I didn't think that when I saw my soft food, because I just read my soft foods portion again. And it says, as I quote, soft food. Hold on, I'm looking at the progression. Oh shoot, y'all, I didn't got off the page. I didn't got super hyped while I was driving. I'm like, let me read this soft food one more time. You know what I'm saying? Let me read you one more time. Soft foods. That stage is considered as the following: grits, well-cooked beans, soft cheeses, tuna, eggs, hams, or chicken salad, baked or broiled fish, deli ham, turkey or chicken, soft fruits, meatloaf, chili, peanuts, butter, small quantities. That's what soft foods is described as in this particular booklet. So I just want to put that in here real quick. Go ahead, let's rant. I want this so bad. But yeah, I think I'm gonna need to find something to help occupy my mind. And I'm not gonna try to watch no more mukbangs, because I feel like that's like a disservice to yourself. So I really like makeup, so I'm probably looking at a whole bunch of makeup videos, hair videos, because my hair is growing. I did cut it a little bit, but it is growing back under this weird contraption. But yeah, that's my update so far that I have for you. Is there anything else I need to say before I move? Hold on, shut to my school time to go. But yeah, I think that's all I have to say. I don't know if there's anything else I need to share with y'all. Did something happen? I feel like it's an anxious feeling. That's the only thing I can describe it as. I don't know if anybody else ever had that same feeling, like I'm anxious, like you're just anxious to kind of get there, and then anxious to like go on to the next step. It's like, I almost feel like I'm gonna cry, but I don't know why. Does that make sense? Like, it's like that type of anxious feeling. Like, I just feel overwhelmed, but underwhelmed. I don't know, okay? that's something I can get y'all today. But yeah, I'm gonna go to the store. Hopefully, I can do a video a couple days prior to. I'm gonna try to put out videos as the days progress, to get closer to the surgery date, so that way you can be updated on what's going on. I don't really understand like why people do like the bag when I'm taking to the hospital, because there's so many videos out there. I don't know if what I'm taking to the hospital can be the right thing to take to the hospital, but if y'all want to see that, I will show that to you. And yeah, so I'm about to go. Y'all enjoy the rest of y'all day. I'll talk to y'all soon. Thank you for watching. Don't forget again to comment, subscribe to my family here on YouTube, and go ahead and watch another video too. It doesn't hurt. Peace.